Se você disser que desafio o amor.
Finally, the woman who deserves all the tribute the world has to offer for simply being who she is shouldn't have to wait any longer. The woman whose life is chronicled in this new coffee table book to hit bookstands needs no grand titles tied to her name to capture her substance and sensibilities. To her family and loved ones, and most especially to her husband and best friend, former President Fidel V. Ramos, First Lady Amelita Ming Martinez Ramos is simply Ming. And that alone already means more than anyone can imagine. Perhaps not much is known to us of the former First Lady or Madame Ming as she is still addressed to this day. And it's probably because this ever humble but no less admirable lady has always been low-key, choosing not to bask in the president's fame and glory, which she could have easily used for her personal gain when she was still this modern era's queen of the palace. Amelita Ming Martinez Ramos hails from a well-to-do family in La Paz, Iloilo. Born to Josefa Jara Martinez, the country's pioneer social worker, and her father Rufino Martinez, the country's first U.S.-trained naval architect. Ming was cut out for great and noble things from the very start. Schooled in two of the finest universities in the United States, Ming was naturally inclined to her mother's footsteps and became a pioneer in social work among soldiers and their families. In all things indeed, Madame Ming has maintained her candor about things, and her elegance in style is not one to be missed. Classic and simple, yet arresting and sophisticated. Some people have likened Ming to other former first ladies, even the iconic Imelda Marcos. But those who truly know this highly accomplished yet down-to-earth female figure in history beg to disagree. Led by none other than former President Fidel V. Ramos, Ming's husband, best friend, and confidant. Ming has carved her own legacy as a wife, mother, career professional, educator, environmentalist, sports leader, musician, social worker, and first lady. And she continues to do so to this day. This book will show you why Ming will stand out for generations to come as a woman of substance. What everyone must know about the book Simply Ming is that it also serves as a most thought of gift of a husband to his better half. Former President Fidel V. Ramos, or Eddie as Ming fondly addresses him, led the efforts in producing this book that he thinks finally does justice to his best friend, lifetime partner, mother of five daughters, and grandmother of eight grandchildren. The only woman who stuck it out with a professional soldier and public servant as himself through hell and high waters. In Eddie's letter to Ming on Mother's Day in 1995, he writes, "How can I fully express the depth and breadth of my love and gratitude to you for giving everything a husband, father, and a family could ever want?" Through this book, the former president of the Philippines hopes to even partly answer that question and express not only his love and gratitude to his wife, but to show all the world the accolades this exceptional lady truly deserves. Having earned a special niche in Philippine literature for mastering the art of historical biography, book author and Ramos family biographer Milandro T. Velasco cites two major reasons for taking this noble task of writing Simply Ming. For one, it served as a challenge to write the First Lady's life story, being an enigma to many Filipinos. Through Simply Ming, readers will discover her to be refreshingly humble, while being an admirable achiever throughout the many roles she has played in her 80 years of life's journey. Second, one cannot argue that the life of Ming Ramos is closely intertwined with that of her best friend and husband, Eddie Ramos. The book has been positioned to tell the story of Eddie Ramos through the eyes of Ming, distinct from all accounts there are on the Ramos presidency, as the book also presents highlights of the former first couple's life a decade after Eddie's term. Simply Ming also chronicles endearingly the couple's journey from the time they met to their courtship and marriage, struggles and career growth when Eddie served in the military and Ming worked at the international school, to their remarkable tandem in Malacañang when Eddie served as President of the Philippines, up to this day as they walk hand in hand, gifted with good health and still sweet and loving to each other. Author Milandro Velasco shares with the Simply Ming book team the joy of being able to witness up close not only Madame Ming, but also the close-knit Ramos family that stayed united in joy and pain. The biography Simply Ming can perhaps be summed up as a love and life story. It tells us of the endearing and most eventful love story between Fidel or Eddie Ramos and his beloved Ming. The love of a president to his beloved country told through the eyes of his wife. And the heart of a woman who constantly nurtures, constantly brings life to whatever and whomever she places her hands on. This is Simply Ming. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose.